And breaking off the top tonight, the Tennessee House Speaker's chief of staff is out this evening. This comes after allegations saying Cade Cothren sent racist and vulgar text messages.
News 4's Cameron Taylor is following all these developments for us. Cameron, he admitted to sending some of the messages.
He did, Tom, and Tracy, which messages he's talking about isn't clear tonight. Now, before Cothren resigned, he says he previously used cocaine on the job several years ago. Now, this was before he was the chief of staff, but still worked at a legislative office building. Now, Cothren says he isn't proud of who he was in the past and is asking for forgiveness. He also mentions stress and peer pressure came with moving up the political career ladder, a reason why he says he developed bad habits. Now, top House Republican leaders are responding to Cothren's resignation tonight. His boss, House Speaker Glenn Cassidy, saying, quote, as this story continued to evolve in recent days, I had additional conversations with Mr. Cothren and he made this decision to resign. Now, I thank Mr. Cothren for his service to our General Assembly and to the state of Tennessee. In another statement we have this evening, House Majority Leader William Lamberth also reacting to the news, saying he agrees with Cothren's decision and, quote, these are allegations are grave and serious and do not condone these actions and they will not be tolerated. And finally, here from the Tennessee Democrats, they have some strong words for the speaker tonight. Party Chair Mary Mancini saying all Democratic and Republican leaders should be united in calling for Cassidy to step down immediately and stop embarrassing the state of Tennessee. Now, House Republicans haven't responded to that. And as for Speaker Cassidy, he has not yet named a new chief of staff. Tom, Tracy.
Cameron Taylor tonight. Thank you very much.